Okay, so stepping out of the way, circling his vertice or his strike. Then I bring the baton up this way, take it to the bridge of the elbow. And then you can see the structure here is broken. Here's his 2 points of stability and balance. And I just jerk sharply in the direction where he has no tripod balance. Okay, and then the guy will go down and you can start to work away and move the weight.